Hey guys, happy Saturday. So the time is now almost 8:23. It's June 6th. And so I am actually glad. Ooh, by the way, look at that pretty rays of sunshine there. To me, that always looks like the part in The Lion King in the cartoon when the sun rays are like that. Something random. And so today, I was surprised at myself totally, because if you guys see my yesterday's upload video of the weekly vlog from last week, you can see on the timestamp that I upload. I don't know if it changes if you're in a different time zone or something, but I uploaded it in our time at midnight, right on at midnight, and I slept late that night, almost 12:30 midnight, almost 1 a.m. And I still managed to wake up at 6 a.m. because of the darn sunshine again. And because I got an early shift today. And so I am actually glad for the today shift that I got, because it is 15 minutes after the first earliest shift they give out to people. And they usually don't give this shift very often. It's usually only just on the weekends. And so, yeah, I'm actually glad that I got this shift today, because it buys me a bit of time. It buys me like 15 minutes more. So yeah. And so today I've got a sandwich thing for lunch, because on the week, on the breakfast or whatever, because I want to bulk up a little bit, because on the weekend sometimes, because when it gets busy, I have the temptations like so badly to get something for lunch near my work. So have the worst temptations ever. And so, cause it's the weekends and stuff, and gets a little in the mood, like cuckoo in the mood. And so, yep. And yep, not much else too exciting for now. And the other annoying thing is, because today I got an early shift, and Matthew's got a weird midday shift, because he has to actually go out to the floor at his work today and train somebody new. Or usually, if he's in the office, he can either choose to work at home or go to the office. And so, yeah, and so when I'm off today, I'm gonna have to take the bus, grr. And so, yep, not much else too exciting. It's another lovely sunshine day here for a change, because I think almost every day in the last week's vlog, it was all gloomy, 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 wasn't it? And so, yeah, not much else too exciting for now, and I'll see you guys later. Hi guys, so the time is now just past 7 o'clock, and I've been home for a little bit, and I just freshened up and all that, and so, boy oh boy, today I felt like a sweat hog when I was coming home, because it's like 26 degrees today, and like when I was walking from work to the train, and the train to the bus, and the bus to back home, it was like a aerobic exercise, like in the heat sauna. It felt like a sauna. I'm like, oh my gosh. And because today I had an early shift, and I was actually hanging out at work for a little bit, mingling with people for a little bit, before slowly making my way out, because I was very dreading to go out into the heat. And so I know I have to face it in the day sometime soon, but I was dreading facing the heat. So now I'm gonna slowly work out what to make for dinner. And so yeah, and today was so funny, because when I was opening up my locker, getting ready to go, I was looking and looking and looking for my lunchbox. I'm like, something's missing here, there's no lunchbox. And I forgot that I brought the sandwich for lunch, and it does not require a lunchbox. I'm like, oh my gosh, I'm like, losing it! Yeah, so now I'm just slowly figuring out for dinner, and Matthew is not off yet, he's off in a little bit, and so I'll be figuring out what for dinner, guys. So for dinner tonight, I almost forgot that we bought this at Walmart for last week's vlog, was it? I don't remember. I almost forgot about these. So I'm just gonna make up the entire pack of the pasta. So it's gonna be a lot for lunches the next day. And so, yep, and on the side, gonna be making these chicken bacon things over there. So, yep, and just boiling the water for pasta now. So the dinner came along very fast and everything was done in around less than half hour. And that's Matthew's and this is mine. And yes, if you see some veggies in the pasta, I am really, really annoyed because the last time, whenever it was that we made roast chicken, Matthew never finished his share of the leftovers. So I did not realize that. And so it was in the fridge. So I used the leftover chicken and stuff and I mixed it into the pasta. So yeah, I don't know if that's a normal thing to do or not, but that's what I did. And so yeah, I resisted the biggest urge ever, because sometimes these home alone dinners, like I was really wanting to go to order Subway or something, but I resisted the urge, and then I just hang on until I came home and I make dinner. So yeah, and so dinner is served. Saturday night dinner, these are chicken bacon things and the tortellini pasta. I tried a pasta. I don't think I've tried this brand in a long time. And it's actually really, really good. So next time when we pop into Walmart, we're definitely going to be buying that again. And so yeah, Saturday night dinner, guys. Hope you guys had a lovely Saturday. Hey everybody, happy Sunday. So again, an early shift today. Just past 8 o'clock and we are on check. We are actually early today. And so today will be another hot day with the weather. It will be if this thing ever boots up. Is it gonna boot up for us today? There it is. Oh, right now it's actually not too bad. It's only 18 according to here, and the rest of the thing, there it is. Well, actually, it's gonna be like 26 today, high of 26. And so this is the,
and look at tomorrow.
This is the coolest that the weather would be today. It's 18. And so the sleep last night was okay, and then again the whole night long was hearing the birds chirping and all that. And so I can't believe it that it's that time of year again already that we received the mail from the Calgary Stampede and the schedule and the events for 2015 already. And so for us, I think I've told you guys that last year. I think last year was the first time when I started vlogging, and it's like not really a big deal if we go or not, because we are locals and we gotta be just part of the numbers if we go or not anyways. And the only really big deal for us that we want to go is on the family day, which is the free entry. And if we bother to make it up earlier enough for the breakfast early, then we might get free breakfast as well, but we almost never make it. And so yeah, because it's like whatever. And so that's the only thing that we really do, is just to go out and about to see things here and there and to try some of the crazy food. Like, I don't know, like some of the crazy food last year, I never saw it anywhere. It was like so hard to find, like it's hidden somewhere. It's so annoying. And so, what is the crazy foods this year?
Scorpion pizza.
Again with scorpions?
No. Last year it was scorpion.
It was last year.
This year it's cockroach pizza.
Oh my gosh, that's gross. And so
Then it's your red velvet chicken strips.
They gotta throw chicken in there. Red velvet chicken strips? I don't know about that. But, the only day that we might go if I have a day off might be on family day. Hey guys, the time is now 6:05 and I was off since 5 o'clock, and I got the idea stuck in my head since yesterday, and the idea was either Subway or Chinese food takeout for dinner. And so guess which one? Can you guys guess? Chinese food. And so Matthew, can you show the peoples? Matthew. So I got over here is the usual, the Shanghai noodles that I like, because I know how to make fried noodles at home, but it's just really messy making it at home. And then the next is their sesame chicken. We ordered that several times. We really like that one. And then this is the sweet and sour pork. We really like that too. And this is something different. Haven't tried their fish much. And the sweet and sour fish, it comes with a huge honking... Oh, I didn't know the sauce came with shrimp too. A huge honking thing of sauce. And then with the $35 of groceries, the $35 order, you get free deep fried wontons and more sauce. And so they give include fortune cookies. We've got fortune cookies galore everywhere, from our many times before the Chinese food takeouts. They always give fortune cookies. So in the meantime, we will have no problem to worry about the fortune cookie shortage. We will not have that, because we have them stuffed everywhere in the drawers and stuff in our kitchen. So and so, yep. And when we plate up, I'm gonna show you a plate. And actually, I'm in the mood to get a coffee, because lately, this last week, I've been in the mood for just one tea a day, one caffeine drink a day, and I'm feeling not very caffeinated at the moment. So I need some caffeine. Caffeine! Yes, I need some caffeine. So we're gonna plate up, and I'm gonna show you the dinner, and we're gonna call it a day for Sunday. It is so hot today. Like, I feel like I'm going to melt. And in the neighborhoods and stuff in Calgary, they're spraying the pesticides or whatnot. That is like all I can smell. When I got outside of work, the outside is all like smell like pesticides. Oh my gosh. So, can you turn on the light for a moment? Here is dinner served, and this is a generous serving. So there's the sesame chicken, there's the fish, the way it looks like when it's served. And the sweet and sour pork and the Shanghai noodles. And Matthew actually made me change my mind, because he made a glass of iced tea. So I want iced tea as well. So I'm sorry guys, this weekend is a little bit shorter vlog, because it's like a working weekend for me, and whenever we're working, it's nothing much else too exciting. And so not much else too exciting today, besides the really, really hot weather. And so, and there's nothing bleeping on TV tonight, besides a few movies on the TV. And so yeah, hope you guys had a lovely weekend, and I'll see you in the next weekly vlog. All right, guys.